μπορεί να μας πει πόσο εκνευριστικό είναι να κάνει ένα παιχνίδι όπως έγινε το πράσματα, ενώ μπορούσε να το κερδίσει ο Ιούμπαλα.
No, just got to get out there and play as hard as we can, and we don't have to win this game. It's a very important game for us. We lost over there after a good start in first quarter, and we have to fix those things that we made mistakes over there, and hopefully we win tomorrow.
Αν μπορεί να μας μιλήσει για το momentum στο οποίο έρχεται ο Παναθηναϊκός από την Κυριακή, καθώς αρχίζει και παίζει καλύτερα από την Κυριακή.
Yeah, during the last few games we look very good and we play a lot better than at the beginning of the season. But I think we can do a lot better than this, and I think we're going in good direction right now. We just gotta keep playing like that and try to get better and better every day. Defense is a lot better. Last EuroLeague game we played a great team defense, and that's why we won the game. And that's what we're gonna try to do tomorrow.
Thank you very much.